What's up, guys? This is my part four to act three of Metal Gear Solid 4 playthrough. She don't like her. What's up, killer player? What's up, Elite Souk? This game used to have a multiplayer. If I can make it to it, Elite, I'll try to jump in there and tell everybody what's up.
What for?
It's the final key he needs to gain access to SOP. The keys to the system are Big Boss's genetic code and biometric data. Without them, there's no way to gain access.
Wait, what's Liquid been doing all this time?
He's been performing tests. Two tests. The first, using the genetic code on Liquid's DNA. In the second attempt, he used the DNA code and biometric data extracted from Snake's blood.
What do you mean by the original?
Which is why we created Solidus.
Solidus is dead.
Listen carefully, Snake. This is the most important part. The AI that controls the system employs a highly aggressive, advanced IDS. It uses a special code data and commands circulating within the network. Any data that fails to conform to that code is treated as a foreign object and expunged, like viruses killed by white blood cells. The authentication program this IDS uses is based on the genetic identification program, one I helped develop for FoxDie. It's set up so that host commands only execute properly if the key matches perfectly. However, if the IDS suspects someone is trying to break into the system, it registers that genetic code on a blacklist. That code is then blocked and can never again be used to access the system. So, if you're going to use a substitute, you need to find a new genetic access code with each new trial.
So when Liquid accessed the system in the Middle East and South America, it was only a test.
I can't believe this. Snake and Big Boss don't have the same genetic code?
Strictly speaking, Snake and Liquid aren't the same either. Which is why FoxDie only affected Liquid at Shadow Moses. And spared you. Let's put it this way. If Liquid uses Big Boss's genetic code, the original, he'll have the system completely under his control.
I thought having his code wasn't enough. You need his biometric data at the same time, don't you?
That's right. And Big Boss is already dead.
He's alive.
Big Boss is alive.
His body is, forerunner. He sucks.
That's impossible.
Big Boss survives as a pilot. Brain dead shell sustained. If Liquid obtains the body, he'll be primed to make his final move.
Allowing him total control of the system.
Exactly. Unless we can stop him first.
I forgot about him. Forgot he was still in here. Wish I could type like that.
It's no use. There's nothing we can do here.
Mm-hmm. What do you mean?
Look at this. His artificial blood needs dialysis. We don't have the proper equipment.
Dialysis?
Getting his wounds healed is important too. But at this rate, he's not gonna last that long.
Dialysis? Is that like what kidneys do?
That's right. Raiden's blood is an older type of artificial blood that was used by the military, called white blood. After it's been in use for a while, blood needs to be dialyzed. Filtered. Right now, he's slipping into autodoxemia.
Liquid went.
interviews. A world-renowned cybernetics expert. Strictly underground.
My luck then. It's settled. We must head for Europe. The sooner we get there, the better.
I'll call Campbell and have him get us landing clearance. Snake, where are you going?
I'm gonna be spewing up poison soon enough anyway. What's one more smoke gonna hurt?
This is a no-smoking flight.
That's not very nice. Man needs a cigarette.
She wrote the worm that destroyed the Arsenal Gear AI. Then, Van killed her. No, there's nothing for you to be sorry for. Or me. I used to be an anime otaku.
Oh. So, that's where Otacon comes.
I was always fascinated by sci-fi. That's what got me into this line of work. It's too bad reality wasn't so simple. I never even imagined science. That my own research would cause so much misery. I mean, it's not like a science holics or Satanists. Childhood inside the net. She can only see the outside from the inside. She's always in there, searching for herself, searching for her family. She's trying to find out who she is and where she's going.
What's up, Crimson? Who would want to sleep in a helicopter? I would. Definitely want to get in a helicopter. Sucks. Every once in a while I get a dislike. Of them, and he threw that away. He tried to, at least. Another cutscene. I thought I already showed this. Raiden was a big part of this story. Cheating a little bit. I'm watching streams while I'm streaming.
Right. And at the top of the target list is the Paradise Lost Army. The resistance group led by Big Mama. Snake, you'll be infiltrated in the region where they are believed to house their base of operations. It looks as if the PMC's moved swiftly, cutting off Big Mama and company's escape routes. Should still be hiding somewhere in that area. Big Boss's corpse is bound to be with him. You've been added to the PMC's blacklist, so you're going to have to lie about your identity to get in. I've provided you with a way to evade the checkpoints. Make contact with the resistance and find the Big Mama. This is our last chance. We must reach Big Boss's body before they do.
Tight security. This means I'm going to be in the city. Being very good. Young Snake.
Come
Tentacles camo. A little present from Tentacles.
There's no need for you to put yourself in harm's way. Don't risk your life for no reason. Snake. What you're trying to do, it's not a mission.
I know. It's not justice. It's a hired hit.
If you know, then... Look, our ways of thinking might be different, but to me, you're still a legend, a hero. I know all about the things you did when you were young. It was what kept me going. I can't bear to watch you die over something so pointless.
Don't worry about me. Old soldiers never die.
Your cause is our cause now. You don't have to do this.
I'm no hero. Never was. I'm just an old killer. Hired to do some wet work.
He is old.
Fine. Then we'll just have to catch him. Before you do. I may have loved you once. Now you're just too damn senile to face the truth. Wake up and face reality, old snake.
Old snake.
And stay out of our way.
Huh?
Otacon. They've seen this face too.
Yeah. It might have been added to the PMC's blacklist as well.
And Merrill was acting kind of strange.
Things are going to get hairy once the American suppression troops get here. We'd better get to Big Boss's corpse, and fast. But first, we've got to find Big Mama. Snake, let's go over what we know so far. The streets are under curfew. The only people you'll find out there now are PMC soldiers and members of the Resistance.
Yeah, I thought it looked a little too quiet to be a tourist attraction.
The Resistance members are scheduled to convene at Big Mama's hideout. So our best course of action is to follow their lead. When you find the Resistance, tail them. Let them lead you to Big Mama.
But how exactly am I supposed to find this Resistance?
The PMCs have laid a dragnet for Resistance members that covers the entire town. They're using SOP to notify each other by radio of any info collected during their searches. By intercepting those signals, you should be able to reach the Resistance members' locations in real time.
Intercept their communications? How do I do that?
I've provided you with a new device for just that purpose. To hijack PMC communications, open the item window and select the Signal Interceptor. The interceptor constantly monitors PMC voice and data transmissions. When you've got the Signal Interceptor equipped and you hear the PMC's chatter about the Resistance, check your map. It should display the location.
Got it.
Oh, and Snake, I think we've found a way to treat Raiden.
Really?
Yeah, we got in touch with Dr. Madnar. Naomi and Sunny are on their way now.
They'll be all right on their own.
They're a few clicks north of where you are now. It's a non-combat zone, so there won't be any checkpoints. There's even a dialysis machine. It'll take some time, but I think he'll be okay.
Good.
Anyway, you need to hurry and make contact with Big Mama.
I got it.
If Liquid gets his hands on that corpse, it's all over. Follow the Resistance's lead. Okay, first thing is to look for the Resistance. Either use your radar to pick up their trail, or intercept the PMC's radio communications to learn where Resistance members are most likely to be found.
Finally get to play. Like Raiden's face. It's pretty cool.
Found a Resistance member. Now tail them without letting them know you're there. The Interceptor has analyzed a PMC data transmission.
Keep going.
It's marked the location of a Resistance member on your map.
very hard the first time I done it.
Resistance fighters can't advance because of the PMC troops. Isn't there something you can do to help, Snake?
Not obvious at all. Go. He was just right here. This radio is about useless. I don't see. It says South Station, but that's about it. I can't hear where this whistling is coming from. Thank you.
looks like you've lost track of your resistance target. Don't worry about it. You'll just have to start over and find a new one.
Oh, where the fuck did he
fucking...
Interceptor has analyzed a PMC data transmission. It's marked the location of a resistance member on your map.
I can't get through there.
The location of a resistance member has been forwarded to your map. Check it out.
Where's my map at? Oh, there's my map. Assume this is the right way.
Thank you.
The Interceptor has analyzed a PMC data transmission. It's marked the location of a Resistance member on your map.
Do I really have to go all the way back to the start?
Location of a Resistance member has been forwarded to
your
map.
I found one.
Check it out.
I just hope he doesn't see me. And I hope I can keep an eye on him. Probably the same guy. Paralyzed. Ooh, I almost lost him.
Interceptor has analyzed a PMC data transmission. It's marked the location of a Resistance member on your map.
Good thing I'm on this side of that. I don't want to get peed on.
Doing?
HQ.
Snake, hide!
Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
We have reports of an intruder. Checking it out. Transmitting relevant positional data over covert channel.
The Interceptor has analyzed a PMC data transmission. It's marked the location of a Resistance member on your map. They're conducting vehicle patrols. Watch
ooh,
out for
I hope
snake.
They don't see me. Yep. Never see me.
This is HQ. Understood. The state of alert has been lifted. Resume positions.
Nearby to hide behind. Stay out of the light. He's about to be hauled off by the PMCs.
It's not nobody. Damn, I fucking lost him. That's not what I wanted to do. What's up, Song Nation? He's pretty slick. And he still doesn't see me.
There's something fishy about that PMC trooper. Do you hear whistling?
Not obvious at all. Thank you. one with a bicycle helmet.
Has analyzed a PMC data transmission. It's marked the location of a resistance member on your map.
You must see me. I almost alerted him, at least. And just crawl around here in full stealth. Oh shit.
Who's that?
Get him. Damn.
Respond.
I really don't want to start this whole mission over. The camo didn't go fast enough.
The interceptor has analyzed a PMC data transmission. It's marked the location of a resistance member on your map.
Probably gonna have to go back. No? There he is. Thank you.
The location of a resistance member has been forwarded to your map. Check it out.
Already got him. If I didn't have any fails, I probably would have gotten here 20 minutes ago.
The guy?
What do you think?
I didn't hear him coming at all. He's gotta be the one.
Yeah, but look at him. He's ancient.
QC, Snake. No doubt about it, he is the legendary soldier. Call me Mama. Big Mama. How you've grown, David. It was you, not I, who was created from the rib of man. But I gave you life. I am your mother.
What?
Les enfants terribles. You can't grow a human being in a test tube. Not even a clone. You need a woman's body to give it life.
You mean a surrogate mother?
That's an awfully cold way to put it. I am your mother. I gave birth for the Patriots. The forbidden fruit. Appropriate. No? Follow me. I'll explain everything. The man who wants me dead is Liquid, your twin. You think you know him, but I know him better. He was once Ocelot, but Liquid has taken control of his soul. And now he's locked in a bitter struggle with Zero.
Zero?
The founder of the Patriots.
Founder? When did this happen?
40 years ago. During the Cold War, when the United States and the Soviet Union were still at odds. It was in that chaotic era that the Patriots were born. And I played my part. I was one of the founding members.
You?
Zero created the Patriots to manage and control the American state. That control endured long after the Cold War ended. The organization became an empty shell, continuing to function through AIs. Those AIs are responsible for the creation of the war economy, and they gave rise to the Sons of the Patriot system. But I am partly to blame. I bear some of the guilt for creating the organization. It was right after I first met your father, Big Boss.
Back in 1964, I was ordered to take part in a CIA op called Operation Snake Eater, which concerned a new weapon the Soviets were developing at the time. My mission was to support a certain agent. That agent later became Big Boss, but I knew him as Snake.
Snake?
Yes, Naked Snake. That was his code name at the time, a name he would give to you, his son. The commander of this mission was a man called Zero, the head of Special Forces Unit Fox. Back then, I was working as a double agent for the Chinese. My objective was to secure the location of the Philosopher's Legacy, a massive cache of hidden wealth, and report it to Beijing. I was to acquire a microfilm showing the location of secret funds, funds amassed by the Allied powers during World War II. But I failed in my mission and was expelled from China. I took the apple from the snake and was cast out of Eden. After years on the run, I ended up in Hanoi. That's where I met him again. It was around then that Zero used the massive funds contained in the Philosopher's Legacy to start a new organization, the Patriots, which would carry out the final wishes of a certain legendary hero. The initial membership consisted of Big Boss, Sigint, Paramedic, and their commander, Zero. Oh, and there was one more who we mustn't forget. He stayed behind in the Soviet Union to support the group as an informant, Ocelot, who is now liquid. After your father rescued me in Hanoi, I went to America and joined their organization. Zero's goal was to achieve a unity of thought and awareness. He believed that was what the boss wanted, and the rest of the Patriots followed his lead.
The boss?
The boss was a legendary hero from the Second World
War. What's up, Metal Shade?
Known as the Mother of Special Forces. She had an almost overwhelming charisma about her. The CIA feared this, so they had her eliminated. If she had survived...
Luckily, you missed all the echoing. I had a whole bunch of echoing at the start of this.
We were all influenced by the boss's will. It was what drove us to create this organization, to be closer to that spirit. Zero decided that in order to lead the people, we needed a special kind of icon. So we turned to Big Boss, the last son of the boss. He shared more of her life than anyone else. It was Big Boss, the true heir to her legacy, who was best suited to play this role. Zero elevated Big Boss, the hero who saved the world, to the status of an idol. The truth behind Big Boss became riddled with exaggeration, misrepresentation, and outright lies. Zero disseminated these stories among the masses and gathered the rich and powerful to his banner. Every era needs its symbols to control the people, whether it be the stars and stripes, or the hammer and sickle. As the times and currents of politics changed, so too did Zero. Eventually, he became a prisoner of his own lust for power, sparking friction between him and Big Boss, who resented playing the puppet. With Big Boss drifting away, Zero realized he would need insurance. Something that would perpetuate the existence of Big Boss, their organization's icon. And so Zero secretly embarked on a new project. Les Enfants Terribles. Its goal was to create a clone of Big Boss, the ultimate soldier. The project was led by Dr. Clark, known at the time as Paramedic. After dozens of failures, they finally, miraculously, succeeded in producing a fertilized egg. The egg used in the successful in vitro fertilization came from Dr. Clark's assistant, a healthy Japanese woman.
Blood from the East flows within your veins.
Give birth to Big Boss. To realize this, I asked to serve as the surrogate mother and was more than happy to carry you in my womb. I loved him. 9 months later, I gave birth to two Big Bosses, you and Liquid. It didn't matter that you were clones, or that they had manipulated your DNA. You were born the same way as any other normal child, from your mother's womb. But Les Enfants Terribles proved to be the final straw for Zero and Big Boss. Determined to oppose Zero and his plans, Big Boss broke away from the Patriots. He left the States, created his own mercenary company, and drifted around the world. I'm sorry. Your father never wanted you. Human life isn't meant to be manipulated like that. I knew that, but I wanted you. After Big Boss left, Zero really lost control. What Zero wanted was an orderly world, one governed by rules. His fortune grew through countless wars, and his words influenced decision-making all the way up to the Oval Office. As the world saw the rise of digital technology, IT, the internet, and genetics, the Patriots' power grew immense. Their roots spread and took hold throughout the globe. In time, they began to dictate the fate of entire nations from the shadows. And before we knew it, the Patriots, the proud police of the world, started bringing an entire planet under their control.
This must be the halfway point.
Their intentions were fair, but their execution was flawed. Zero developed weapons, amassed armies, used information for extortion, all in order to gain more.
Well, weapons. I'm gonna end this here.
He was obsessed with controlling awareness on the restart inside it. From the outside.
Monday morning.
But
Monday evening, I mean.
I cannot imagine. That's what the boss would have wanted.
Whichever it would be for wherever you are.
Misinterpreted her will.
I'll catch you guys later. Thanks for watching.